The Kishiwada Danjiri Matsuri took place in western Japan on September 17. Participants pulled 34 shrine floats at high speeds through the streets of Kishiwada. Each wooden float weighs over 4 tons and carries a portable shrine. The event, dating back more than 300 years, was canceled for the first time in 75 years in 2020 due to the coronavirus. Last year, it was scaled down and held without spectators.